involved in the act of structuring power, controlling power. So all of those ideas are in the air of this project. And what we wanted to do in this project, and I think, you know, this is something that I think you'll see as a continuity through the works I'm going to show, is an interest in where the fictional world of myth-making, story-making, genre, and political realities interconnect and collide. And I think, you know, this is kind of one of the sort of developing ideas of the last sort of 30 or 40 years, certainly ever since Ronald Reagan became president, which was perhaps the first moment at which, and he'd been governor obviously before, but that's really a moment where, oh my God, an actor could be a president. And that in itself sort of set up this idea of like, oh, actually, maybe the primary skill for being a president is the act of performing a president, not anything else. And so that in itself is a kind of interesting theatrical reflection, which is to do with the extent to which we are performing roles in one way or another. So let me just show a small piece of documentation from KidNap. I hope that this will hold up over the internet connection. Get stuck in the comments if it's not working properly. Randall, over to you.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right, stop.